Replace the brakes on this trailer with me. This Manic trailer's brakes have low lining and are up for regular maintenance. So how do you replace them? Step 1. Remove the wheels. Step 2. Remove the drums. Step 3. Remove the old pads. Step 4. Remove the anchor pins. One of the pins seized and had to be heated up. Step 5. Clear the hub and discs from rust. Step 6. Install new anchor pins and brake pads. Step 7. Put the drums back in place. Follow for more content like this.